Thank you. so there you go. That's that.
What do you got, Doc?
The ballad.
Yeah. All right, we're going to slow things down. Actually, we're going to take a break right now. I love this guy. Give it up for Christy, man. Yeah. All right, you guys want to get some smooth jazz or you want to hear an old ballad? Which one? Smooth jazz.
All right.
You know, how many musicians we have in here? None? Tell the truth. Raise your hand if you're a musician.
They're all musicians.
The drummer says he needs a chart. You know drummers can't read music. Come on, man. Some fragernacle baloney right here. He's always like, I need a chart. I'm like, for what? To wipe your nose? No, that's my man. Give it up for Pablo Calzado. He's the reason I'm here. I live in Cambodia, and he came to visit, and I was like, man. He's like, you know, what's up? I was like, man, I don't have anyone to play with here. You know, they're like, fly me to the moon. La, 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 la. I'm like, dude, I'm gonna punch you in the face if you ask me to play that song one more time. So we get to play everything here. Give it up for this band, man. They're absolutely amazing.
Thank you.
So we're gonna do another funky song from Mr. Herbie Hancock. It's called Butterfly.
Thank you.
the third on bass. I'm sorry, man. What's your name again? Eivind Lodemel on piano. No, that's my man. I'm very, very happy to play with these guys. And I'm Gerard Evans on the flute and the saxophone.
Ah! Gerard Evans.